his energy. They just lose the kid until he's worn out. It's kind of a sickening thing. Now, I traveled mostly on the road. 103rd Street Boys. I shot him up first because Phil was busy rapping to him. He wanted his arm bathed in alcohol and a couple of other little things that weren't part of the routine. Having run into me unexpectedly in Washington Square Park, Ian Kerouac, and Ginsberg was doing a trip. And he was still living in the village, he had a place. It was a pill of some kind. I shot him up first because Phil was busy rapping to him and he wanted his mind bathed in alcohol and a couple of other little things too. Weren't part of the routine. I traveled mostly on the road.